Got him. Yeah. Yep. Well, it sounds like shots up at the radio tower already. I like that one even better. Yep, I'm walking out of here with a backpack full of salt. And some kid's pride. Oh, you know he's gonna come down this way. Front door's still closed. They haven't made it up yet. Top floor closed. Oh, shots out front. Guard tower AI is not dead, so that could have been far corner over there. Go ahead and watch backside. Watch front. It's not like the side there. Yeah, that side. Yeah, okay. The little Connex container? Okay. No. Let's see what he does. He's gonna come this way. They always come this way. Yep. Watch that hill to your side. He's totally gonna come this way. He's probably gonna take the route we do. Cross the road, come up this hill, come through the side of the building. It's true. You want me to keep watching or you want me to work on that? What's up, guy? where on the back side of the hill. I'm coming around. Oh shit. Like right below me? I don't see him right below me. Oh, I see you. Yeah, okay. Right, I'm gonna go back around side and front. Where'd he go? Prison? Oh. Fuck. All right, I'm on my way over. Hearing these motherfuckers. Got him. Yep. Surrounded by shots. Yeah, you died up on this hill here. People shooting everywhere. Yeah, he was going for it. He's not getting it today, though. That's a fucking sniper. Somebody's popping off with a fitty. I think. Not sure what's shooting at me here. Oh, it's fucking AI. Okay. You died in a pretty exposed spot, my guy. Oh, you're... your shit makes me lag bad. Yeah, you got a good kit? You bringing me a good kit, are you? Yeah, as long as them bastards don't get it. Okay. Damn, this is a bitch. I don't think I like your gun, bro. I can't even with it, mate. Can't even. Yeah. My quest is not to digging it. I thought about that. Asking to get fucking clapped out here. Just fucking begging for it. Okay, well, at least there's AI here. If I could stop getting shot, that would be amazing. Two ghosts. Married. What's your battery at? That's true. reload these mags. I guess I could just grab new mags. Let's see, my health is fucked. Yeah, I feel like it's got a bit more of that knockdown power that I like. The FN57 is basically a glorified fucking 22. Yeah. I mean, it wouldn't, not realistically. I mean, yeah, it's got velocity on its side. Yeah, headshot. But it's not like you have to headshot. Like, if I'm quick enough on the draw, I can just say pop it, pop, pop, pop on motherfucker. And with that 5.7, man, yeah, I can rail them out pretty quick and get some good hits, but if I don't put it in their face, they ain't gonna die. I'm waiting on this kiosk to fucking load so I can get a new care.
Oh man, smoking and syringes? What is this, San Francisco?